This is what happens. Go into it. Everything's fine. Select menus. Start it up. Play. But soon, as I push that one there, it goes there, then boom, every single time. I'm not sure what causes it, all my drivers are updated, but it does it. Yes, I know, don't push the button.